course reports. As a teacher, we have access to some very powerful reports telling us what our learners have been doing in the course and when. We access these reports from course navigation reports. We can see here, for example, logs and live logs and activity report, course participation report. You may see other reports too if they've been enabled by your administrator. Live logs shows you what's happening right now in your course. And if we click on logs, we can leave it as default, which shows us everything everyone has done, or we can specify a particular participant, day, particular activity, and type of action. We can also look at different types of logs. Teaching usually relates to what course teachers do that will affect the learning experience of their students. For instance, updating a course section or creating an assignment. Participating usually relates to the student's learning experience, such as posting in a forum. And other might be updating the calendar or viewing a message, things which do not directly affect learning. So let's select a specific date and create and teaching. And we can see that on that day, our teacher Sam set up an assignment. Currently, our teacher Sam is the only participant in her course. So let's go to a different course on a different Moodle site to explore reports with more interesting activity. In this course, we see that extra reports such as course completion are available. You'll only see these if they're enabled on your site and in your course. The course participation report is useful for seeing easily who has and has not been taking part in particular course activities. One of the activities in this course, if we click the drop-down menu, is a forum where learners must tell us why they're here. So if we look back 1 week and choose Student and Post, we'll be able to see who's posted in this forum during the last week, and we see that only students Barbara and Francis have posted so far. So we can select a number of students and message them together with a polite reminder. Finally, the activity completion report is very useful if you use activity completion in your course. The ticks against activities show when a task has been done, and the activity completion report shows the teacher at a glance who has completed which task and who has not. And as a teacher, you can click to mark an activity complete on behalf of a learner.